the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2015 Nobel Prize in Physics to Takaaki Kajita and Arthur B. McDonald for the discovery of neutrino oscillations, which shows that neutrinos have mass.
It's a very daunting experience, needless to say. Fortunately, I have many colleagues as well who share this prize with me in a tremendous amount of work that they have done to accomplish this measurement.